Are we only doing the minimum to get by? Welcome to Coffee with Pastor B.
Give me your eyes for just 1 second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity.
When I reflect on my walk with Jesus Christ, I have to ask myself that question. You know, it's good to have introspection, to ask yourself what you're doing for Jesus. What have I done for Jesus lately? Am I doing just the minimum and expecting a great reward? Or am I stepping out on faith and doing great things? You know, here in Luke chapter 17, the apostles say, increase our faith. And there's an exclamation point right there. They were excited because they see what Jesus is doing and they want to have his faith. They said, increase our faith. They're telling Jesus, give us this faith that you have. Jesus' response is found down here in chapter 17, and it begins in verse 5. I want to read this for you. It says this, in verse 7. Suppose one of you has a servant plowing or looking after the sheep. Will he say to the servant when he comes in from the field, come along now, sit down and eat? Won't he rather say, prepare my supper, get yourself ready, and wait on me while I eat and drink? Then you may eat and drink. Will he thank the servant because he did as he was told? So you also, when you have done everything you were told to do, should say, we are unworthy servants. We have only done our duty. We got to get out of this thinking in the church about the faith that we have is this religious thing, that we just have to do this minimum. See, faith is not found in religion. It's found in relationship. It's found in the doing. You know, I talked to a buddy of mine today. He said, we've made a mess out of religion. And he's right. Religion used to have such a different context to it in the first century church, in the first century, when they started coming about and using the word religion. But we've made a mess of it because we've made it this thing, this minimalistic thing here in our country, in the Western world, with so minimalist our spiritual life. So we've made a mess out of religion because we forgot the relationship that goes along with it. And so if we want to increase our faith, we've got to start by doing. We've got to start by good works and exercising, by prayer and through reading. We've got to start increasing our faith by stepping out, by testing that relationship. Jesus says, test me on these things. I've told you it's true. Now go out and test it. See, faith isn't found in the minimums. Faith isn't found in the, I got baptized, I got saved, and that's all I got to do. I can go about the rest of my life. No, it takes faith to do more than what we're told to do. I remember this from my military career. You know, when I first started, I wasn't so good at the whole military thing because I was good at doing what I was told to do. I was terrible at seeing what needed to be done. I had a great supervisor that taught me this and showed me the way to look in and see what's not there and step out and do what you already know you need to be doing. And so when I step out in faith in my Christian walk, it's the same thing. It's rewarded. Faith is always rewarded in Christ. So we've got to go into the scary places. We've got to go into the places that Jesus Christ is calling us to go. And we have to have confidence in Jesus that he will be there for us. He will be there for us to ensure that what we're doing is the right thing. It's the same way in my own personal Christian walk. I must pray first, read for instruction, and then go do greater things than these. That's what Jesus told us we would do. He said, you would do greater things than these. So religion is found in the minimums. Relationship is found in the testing of the boundaries of our understanding. Religion is found in going to church. Relationship is found in the fact that we are the church and we are limitless. Religion says only what you can do. Relationship says if you're free in Christ, you're free indeed. I want to be found in the relationship, not the religion. I want to be found in God's love, not in doing what I'm told to do. I want to test the boundaries of faith by stepping out and watching God work in ways that I can only imagine. I want to love and be in relationship with Christ and not be about the minimums of religion. Thank you for joining me for a little bit of coffee and some scripture this morning. God bless you.